Have a look at some beautiful adventurous people.
How old is your youngest?
My youngest will be 4.
4. And your oldest is?
My oldest is 13.
And do they, are they creative people?
Oh yeah, they are very creative.
Yeah. You look as they rebuild the house regularly.
Yes, yeah. They have 300,000 views a month.
Lilou Massé is an internet icon. She has posted over 1,000 videos on YouTube. She also has created a fabulous Help Each Other to Realize Your Dreams website.
So people really attract their true desire.
I have a blog, which is Aha Moments, ahamoments.us, or us. And so it's actually a place where I invite people to come and share their aha moments.
Kevin Cottam is the creative director of Holiday on Ice.
Dream since I was a very small child to go to Africa.
We talk about the differences between Tanzania and the United States. What is the best place to live right now?
I feel like we're in for a very big humbling in the U.S. in terms of our standards of living and the lifestyles that we've come to know. I think a lot of people feel like we've already hit it with this recession we've been through, and I feel like we ain't seen nothing yet.
Why should I do something this ridiculous to communicate with a deceased beetle? Seemed kind of ridiculous to me, but when I did it, then amazing things happened.
And San Jose, where's that about?
Do you know the way to San Jose? Do, do, do,
do, do. I design journeys that help people to expand themselves, to make the most of their lives, to use their potential. And potential is something that you are not, but that you can have, that you can do.
What do you hate about the Dutch?
Yeah, I think they have tendency to plan a bit too much ahead. So you call a friend and you say, well, let's go for a beer. And he said, well, yeah, 17th of October, I have a spot.
What did you do, cattle?
I did cattle. I did artificial insemination, which was something which was quite new.
You did it yourself?
No.
Okay.
I tried it, but putting my hands inside the cow was not very pleasant.
And you need to milk the bull?
No, you don't milk the bull.
I don't know, I'm not familiar with the whole process.
You basically buy the frozen salmon.
I do life goal sessions with people. Life goal sessions are intuitive sessions whereby we find people's life goals. And life goals are those things that fit you 100% and that you need to be 100% happy.
I love the Dutch. Why? I met a Dutch girl 20 years ago and I fell madly in love with her.
So you're a love person, a love English in Amsterdam, but you're in love here.
I sure am, man. Yeah, I just love the Dutch.
Light is frozen into our body the moment we are born, and light wants to be released. And that means that you become a servant of the light to release it. And that is a very positive thing to do.
So the 17th of December last year,
yes.
I had $150 in a bank account, which was then 75 euros.
How much?
150.
That's what you had left at that point?
Yeah. We had not paid rent for 4 weeks, and Christmas coming up and everything, so...
I always wish everybody all the love in the world, and to be as creative as you can, and... you know, we are here, we have to create. Everything that's around us, everything that is built or whatever, started with an idea, and then they got very creative and they made it.